this little elbow again, followed up. Referee ran on top of the kind of warning, caution, and you got to move. You can't stay here all day and take these punches and elbows. More elbows there by Amber Brown. Kosigan moving. She's really trying to make it a bloody fight. Elbows to cut your opponent.
It is, but she rolled over and gave up her back. Not a smart thing to do against somebody with such high-level grappling as Amber Brown. However, Kosigan, you know, she does have some sports submission victory, so I think she knows what to do.
Referee telling Kosigan to move. Amber Brown putting on the leather with the left hands here. Kosigan's got to move. Now she's going for a rear naked choke. Figure four lock. This thing might be deep. Kosigan might go to sleep. It's over and it's done. Amber the Bully Brown finishes Catherine Kosigan.